You know, it's tradition for states to brag about how great they are. And we're no different here in Nebraska. We like to say we've got it all in Nebraska.
Yeah, but wouldn't it be more accurate to say we have enough in Nebraska?
But isn't that being kind of picky? Why can't I say we have it all in Nebraska?
Because we don't have it all.
What if I say we have quite a bit in Nebraska?
Enough. Just say we have enough.
We've got it all in Nebraska. That's what makes us great. If you don't like the weather here, just wait.
That's true.
We're just one step short of heaven. And since 1867, we've been the 37th U.S. state. Our sign says it's the good life. So that ends the debate. We've got it all in Nebraska. And that's what makes us great.
Well, if that's what makes us great, tell me a little bit more. What do we have in Nebraska?
Our state bird is the western meadowlark.
Well, they're pretty.
Though some say the mosquito after dark.
They're not pretty.
The goldenrod's our flower, and cottonwood our tree. And our insect's not the fly, but honeybee.
Well, maybe it's the mosquito then. We have a lot more of those.
We've got it all in Nebraska.
Or enough at any rate.
If you don't like the weather here, just wait.
Yeah, about 2 months.
We've got no ships or port or harbor, but we launched a day for arbor.
That's trees.
Which may be why we're called the Arbor Day State.
Could be.
Our sign says it's the good life, so that ends the debate. We've got it all in Nebraska, or a lot at any rate.
Do we have aliens? New Mexico has aliens.
Oh, we might just be the only state, I think, where Kool-Aid's the official state soft drink.
You've gotta be kidding.
And milk is our state beverage, little blue stem our state grass, and the mammoth our state fossil.
Yeah, but I bet they weren't around to ask, unless the aliens ask.
We've got it all in Nebraska.
Yeah, except for what we don't.
Sometimes we talk of leaving, but
we won't.
In the fall, we start to itchin' for the one true state religion.
Football!
Which may explain why we're the Husker State.
It's the Corn Husker State.
Our sign says it's the good life. So that ends the debate. We've got it all in Nebraska.
Or enough at any rate.
Our animal, I think's the white-tailed deer.
Oh, they're cute.
Though some think it's the black shirt boys, I fear.
Yeah, our fourth graders.
Our motto is equality before the law, which means we're all the same beneath our farmer's jeans.
Speak for yourself, I don't think we're all the same under our jeans.
We've got it all in Nebraska, and that's what makes us great. If you don't like the weather here, just wait.
Oh, what, a tornado?
We're just one step short of heaven, and since 1867, been the 37th U.S. state.
USA!
Our sign says it's the good life, so that ends the debate. We've got it all in Nebraska, and that's what makes us great. We've got it all in Nebraska,
and that's what makes us great.